Police in northern China were shocked to discover 66 schoolchildren crammed into this minivan. The group of 4- and 5-year-olds were packed into the vehicle, normally only designed to carry 8 passengers. Police stopped the driver when they suspected the van had been overloaded. The back seats had been removed and replaced with these small benches. The driver was arrested. 12 police vans arrived later to pick the children up from the roadside and drive them home.